turn back into that for a inversion fair value gap. I need to see it trade above it and then start, at least the very minimum, a new candle. So since we're looking at a 5-minute chart here, I require it to be above it, close it, and then start a new candle where it trades down into it. It cannot trade above it and pass back through it like it's doing here. That to me is not rising above it and coming back down. That doesn't fit the conditions I'm looking for.